What's up? Yo, that was loud on me. I'm sorry. Do I apologize that I'm loud? I just want to be loud today. So today, the title says is not a lie, it's true. We are going to be playing the demo. Not the full game. The full game doesn't come out until the end of the month. The demo of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Let's go! They had a showcase yesterday. Look epic. Can't wait to play this. The full game. But right now we're doing the demo. So let's go ahead and see how this demo is. It's gonna be dope! Last night was cool too. I had fun last night. I don't think I have uploaded the video on YouTube, but I'm probably will do that right now or after this. They had an awesome stream last night with some friends. All right, look at this. Experience part of Sephiroth and Cloud's story. 5 years ago, Sephiroth. God, Jesus, I just woke up. Kill me. And Cloud were dispatched to Nimbleheim as part of a survey team. They were tasked to investigate Nimbleheim. I can't see as white. Reactor discovering what. You know what? I'm just going. Let's just play. Hell no, don't even invert nothing. It is, on a little easy today. Because I want to keep it a little easy. A little easy for today, no, like just a little chill right now. But when the full game comes out, I will definitely do it. Hey yo, Cloud! Oh, this is a demo. This is what they showed last month. I mean, yesterday. And oh, this is kind of fun for a game.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
Iconic theme.
Alright then. Seeing as we've got the time, wanna tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's cool.
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time. There was hardly any work for soldiers back then. But little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. It's really coming down, huh? Hey man, feeling any better?
I'm good.
Sure don't look it. Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
It's like working out. What up, Kicken?
Hey, rein it in.
Sorry. No can do.
Kids.
Say, I'd like to be briefed on the mission at some point. Because if it's another one of those Turks gigs, you can let me off right here.
Really?
Finally make first, what do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai. Stealing my shot at glory.
Good. Final Fantasy VII Rebirth demo.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor.
One of my favorite Final Fantasy games.
Another one of those Turks gigs.
Can't wait for the full game to come out. The end of the month it comes out on the 29th. Yes, this month, this year does have February 29th.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Nibelheim? That's how you say it?
Got some fiends at our 12!
I mean, back then there was no voice acting, so you didn't know how you say it.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. These are ugly bastards.
You take one, I'll take the other.
Yo, it's been a minute I played this. Like, I've been a minute, so I'm probably gonna feel like crazy. Sephiroth. I thought it was going to be Cloud.
He was in a different league from the rest of us.
Nibelheim. That's where they built the first reactor. Right?
Yeah. It all started in the fall. Something was wrong with the reactor, and the whole village was up in arms. Talk of strange new monsters on the mountain only made things worse. People were scared, desperate.
The villagers tried to take care of the monsters themselves, but it was no good. Ended up calling Shinra. So the company sent help. Best they had.
Welcome home.
Home sweet home, right? Tell me, how does it feel? I have no home, so I wouldn't know.
You still got parents though, right?
A mother named Genova. She died shortly after I was born. My father...
Whoa there! Genova? Like from the Shinra building?
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm getting to that.
Why am I talking about this? Come on, let's go.
Hope I didn't keep you waiting. I'm Xander, the mayor here. I wanted to greet you myself, to welcome you to our humble little town. Please, if you'll follow me.
Thanks for the follow, Rose.
Consider yourself off duty till sundown.
Wow. Hmm. my controlling clown now? Dude, it was just that one scene. First, open a menu. For there, you can review your party stats. I mean, it's the same thing, no? Yes, this is the demo. The Punisher is just the memory with Sephiroth of how they know each other suddenly. The full game won't come out until the end of the month.
It's a good thing those soldiers are here.
Really? Now we can
to think I get to see Sephiroth with my own eyes. In all my years, I've never felt so alive. Oh, so you're who they sent.
Buggy!
Don't run away from me!
Well, I'll be.
You pet! I won't let you pet! Get the chicken!
Just let me
get it. Yo, I thought you was about to sing Bow Wow Wow GPA Akibe.
What do you think Sephiroth's like when he's not on duty?
I mean, boy, oh, what you know about hey, little Bow Wow?
You boys are gonna be well stocked for your trip up the mountain. Believe you, it'll be a right feast.
Oh my gosh, Cloud! Have you gone to see your mother yet?
No. Why can I pet the doggies, huh? Let me pet the doggies, okay? You better add that option in the full game.
Oh
I
God.
Need to pet doggies.
Have you gone to see your mother yet?
What we lack in weapons, we make them.
Go ahead.
Where did that came from this way?
Must have been quite the track.
You're gonna
see you
come
from this.
I already feel safe now that
please remain in town.
Come on. You know, I'm just discovering this place.
How you still got energy after the trip here, I'll never know.
How you do that? Oh, oh shit, it's on deck.
I'd wager soldiers eat more than your average.
Oh, I couldn't see because of my PS5 blocking the way. I didn't see that action.
We'll make sure the survey team gets a heaping helping of our best produce.
Everyone, please, calm down! I'm eager to talk to him too, but now is not the time. Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
Oh, I'm eager to talk to him too,
but now is not the time.
No, I don't want that.
Everyone, please calm down. Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth.
I'm just walking. Just killing time.
For coming.
You're Shinra?
Shinra?
Oh, whoops. I didn't recognize you, Cloud. How you've grown.
Can I buy something?
I must say, you look dashing in that uniform.
You're so cool.
You're so cool.
You're so cool. All right. Okay, no problem. Good luck on your last stream until the PC. Nice. I can't wait to get my PC. I finally got a new job starting tomorrow. And just catch up on things and then start saving for a PC. But I probably won't set my PC up until my new room is. Oh!
Those soldiers certainly are handsome.
Getting your bearings. Until I fix up my new room. It might take a while because I still need to do some cleaning on it. And then I gotta, you know, put this on new floors. Stuff like that.
So how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away and all that.
Uh-huh.
Hey, it's always fun to stream, you know, I mean, show your own stuff. Like, we're not all the same. Like, you might play games that I don't play, and you probably play games that I don't play. And there's probably games that we both don't play and you want to see. Then that's when you come in. I watch other people play too, but it's more fun when you do it too.
What, really? I thought you were happy you decided to stay at home. Not with the sun.
That's so cute.
Then I stopped by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
Strife residence. Look at that. We get to see Cloud.
My dad
tomorrow.
Died when I was a kid. So after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. The first time. And last.
Oh no.
Hmm? I'll be right there.
Cloud, is that you?
Hey.
Welcome home. Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become.
We saw this a little
bit in
the
first game.
Not really.
Oh yeah, it's definitely
badass. You know, there's
badass.
All kinds of temptations in the big city.
And it's not.
I feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl.
And it's
Why
not in its
sure
full capacity too. Could add a little bit
I
more
can take
to
care
it
of
too.
Myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow, and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Yeah, we saw that the first
they
day.
They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Alright, that's done. What else do we need to do? Okay, so let's go around here, I guess.
Finally. Soon these troubles. You worked out with everyone?
Just for a bit.
Could you keep up?
Okay! That was some great effort! Now let's all take a short break. If you're feeling a bit tense, use this time to stretch. All right, everybody, gather round. It's time to Zungathize. Ready to get started? Let's Zunga! Okay! Put your fingertips together and lift your hands to the sky!
I'd like to see how soldiers keep in shape.
Oh, you don't want to see him get in shape.
Arms tight to the ears.
Oh shit! Sorry, ma'am. I meant to. Join! I just did it right now!
Inhale, exhale.
Okay.
Deep.
Ever since we heard a survey team was coming, we've been working our fingers to the bone.
Nice. Yeah, some old beauty.
Oh, are you really a Shinra?
Well, make sure you're prepared for a tough hike tomorrow.
Hey, good to see you, soldier. You can leave this gate to us. Nobody's getting through on our watch.
So, what do I do? That's the shop, right? I was already in the shop.
The survey team is
I just saw that.
Folk are so sophisticated. Can only imagine what their lives must be like.
What is?
A soldier.
And you are?
Rashard Zangan. A humble traveler of the world. And teacher of martial arts to the youth.
Hey, yo, don't touch me like that.
Well toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Pass.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's from this very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
Can I talk to him at least to learn some?
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
Nope. Okay. I guess rest up then.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
this landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Same to you too, sir.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. Was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir, I must insist that I take you up the mountain.
My daughter is...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
Oh, for a posterity, sir?
Not today.
Sephiroth!
You talk to him?
Yo, I can't wait for this game, though! Man!
It's just one phone.
Yo, I gotta really put myself in these last games I'm trying to finish. I need to really run to The Last of Us there? And finish Tears of the Kingdom. I'm on it on Tears of the Kingdom, Mom.
Thanks.
I got a couple of hearts.
Say cheese!
Some new slots for weapons.
One more.
Yeah, I guess we were for a while.
Found some more shrines.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Nebo.
Can't wait.
I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
Yo, can't wait. Cause I'm gonna be playing nothing but Final Fantasy when it comes out. Is this the beginning of the game? I think I want to see the beginning. I can't remember how it ended the first game that much.
You probably already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put evil on the map.
I've seen a few reactors in my time, but none such breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man,
I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Are you going to walk in areas? Trips. Oh my god, the camera.
I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
I like Tifa's little cowboy outfit. Talking about yeehaw. Oh shit.
Everything okay? Not going too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. No, I'm going faster than you. I just had to slow down.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Huh. Guess you really are the best there is.
Okay, Riffhard. Some boxes here. I gotta smash. Stack them. And put it in my inventory, whatever's inside. What is that? Oh, Jesus! Grass apple. That's a butterfly grasshopper.
I've seen those near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
Okay, fighting as Cloud. Press card. Okay, we get it, right?
Now.
Ow.
That was awesome.
You think?
If this is how it's going to be, there doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, this cell phone is cool. What happened to him? We're gonna find out what happened to him. Why are you stopping? Oh, are they camouflaging? That's not good. That is not good.
Come on, soldier. You can do better than that, can't you?
Just you watch.
Press R1 to block incoming attacks, or press circle to move out of the car lane. Again.
Hostiles.
Oh shit. Got the waist? You mean I got the waist? God, that is a trap.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we absolutely have to. Our guide might not be so lucky next time.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys? I'll be careful.
You better.
Cool. See you at the reactor.
Equip materia. Materia can be saved in most weapons and equipment with. You have the material and equipment. Select up the main menu. Try equipping the material Cloud was provided for the mission. Begin tutorial. First, open material and equipment. Next, select Cloud. Now, by pressing triangle, you can see material into your weapons and armor. Material can be equipped to any open slot in your weapon above and armor below. Try equipping an orb of access material in this tutorial. Materials into your equipment will gain ability points with every battle. Once enough AP is accrued, your material will improve, further enhancing its effect and potency of its spells. For example, take the fire material. One star allows to cast the use of fire. 2 allows to cast the use of Fira, and 3 allows to cast her to use of Firaga. Hey. Punishment mode, Cloud moves more slowly, but I need some more powerful attack than usual.
Let's spin it high. Gotta say, that one felt pretty good.
Oh yeah.
Bye.
piece of cake.
Are you there? It's okay. Where do I go now?
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
I press location mark with square with the blue mark, whatever. This game is great.
This way. Gotta make a detour through a Shinra facility.
To think I almost made you our guide. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff. Lead on.
Yes!
Any boxes in here I could get? Nope. Alright, cool. I was waiting for them to come in. It's about to go down here.
Pretty good.
Okay.
reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get knocked.
Okay.
Elevator access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
Let's go, let's go. Oh, this is gonna look down bad.
Come on.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
What are you saying, Tifa? Yeah, I don't really touch this. I don't even touch it. I don't even trust this bridge.
Tifa! Are you okay?
Not really!
Call you! Bro, that guy just standing in the middle of a river going fast. Yeah, I just can't walk again. Oh no! One of the soldiers is gone! Come on, grab something. That soldier's dead. Damn, he dead.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Do you know the way?
Yeah.
Why are you running?
Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Surprise, Nancy! Approach a scalable wall or rock face to begin your ascent, then use to leap from one hole to the next. Know that you can also climb down such surface. All right, here. Oh, okay, the yellow line. All right, got it, guys. Oh, it's a saving point. Let me just take a quick sit while there's enemies right behind me, you know?
Off you go.
Yo, Sephiroth is OP, man. Yo, I just murder these things without ease. Bro! Sephiroth is the current party leader, meaning you will control him at the start of the combat. To change your party leader, go to the combat section. Settings section and the main menu, then select a character and press triangle. Where? So like right here, and then combat settings. Oh, okay. Leader. Bitch, I'm leaving him as leader. What are you talking about, man? Is there an OP here? Like three slices are done? Let's look at if there's anything I'm missing. Okay. Yo, it's dark in here.
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just gotta get over. Let's not waste any time. Mako this thick is dangerous.
Piece of cake.
Oh, okay. Oh, shoot, I even know where we... Is it this way? Obtain an orbital power material. So we got a material. Thank you. empower materia. Okay. There better not be a boss fight here.
A Mako spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but. We should press on.
I'm curious, how long is this demo? I'm just curious. We're at, what, an hour already? Well. One of these. Don't look down. But we got lots of room. Oh yeah, before anything happens, let me go to the restroom really quick. I don't want to stop it in the middle like a big fight, because it looks like there's going to be a boss fight right here or some fight. Be right back. All right, I'm back. I needed a gum. I don't know why. So I had to go look for some gum and I couldn't find some on time. I finally found some. All right. No, wait. Okay. There's some boxes over here. Is there any boxes over here? Not the ones that I need. I'll still break them. What? How you just? I was about to say how you do that. And I like to always dispose of the link material when I can control my back. Okay. Oh, I can? Oh, wait, because I do have them in auto, right?
sewer access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
Oh. The hell out of here, or in somewhere. The mixer. What's down here? Oh. It's a fight, that's what it is.
Wait.
Huh? What?
Get back.
This way.
That's a little gross.
You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I had.
It thinks we're after material.
Someone should tell it we're not.
Yes. Be my guest.
Creatures on this mountain.
Damn. Got him. Trying to tail us on the bees on the mountain with the marine effects with ballot inside. You said that was the system of removal from the command menu to bring the material back.
I like the looks of this.
Stay alert.
On me.
Yes, sir.
Whoa. That was insane.
Yo, that is bad ass. Yo!
Come on.
Oh. How? That was sick.
Got ya.
Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here, but everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe.
We just want to save there. Was the other one that died?
Guess. The villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Betray us, huh? Look, there's a fight here. I was about to say something and then I just cut and just came in.
Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your sword first?
One thing I released. Two things got released.
Hojo, you are really something.
What are those things?
Suspiciousness already on this dude.
Okay. You good, sir, Brian?
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators. Cages for animals. Fused with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look.
Choosy.
Am I even human?
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Okay.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Saffron, where you is? Did he do all this?
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Can I play the piano? I think I skipped some stuff, but whatever.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer, a life form in stasis. Professor Gast names this life form Genova. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. Got Genova. A locked reactor door. The name of Sephiroth's mother. And the ancients. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Cloud, I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. She needed a name, and so I dubbed her Genova. The Genova Project was approved soon after. A bold initiative to resurrect the long-dead ancients. An initiative that resulted in my conception. Or rather, my creation. The crowning glory of Professor Gast. Wondrous experiment.
He created you?
Oh.
Yo, this is so good, man.
I should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey! Hey, hold on!
Jesus!
Asking myself, why couldn't I have come too sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least.
What?
Need your help! Watch out!
Brutal, man. I'm just limping.
Hold on, Mom. I'm coming.
Like, oh, where I go? Brutal.
Mom.
Death Rubber not being there. The feedback on the controller. Like, I'm actually crawling. Like, feeling the struggle of the crawling. Oh my god, I said you're gonna end the demo! No! Yo! Oh my god, that was so good! Yo! Oh my god, the hatred! The betrayal, man! Oh my god.
I'm back now, Aerith.
Oh, is this the trailer? The trailer.
I won't say that it was.
We already saw this, so.
Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it. The black material.
Yeah, we saw this already.
Yeah.
You saw this in the trailer. The twin pack. Final Fantasy, Rebrand Final Fantasy, download. Nah, I already have one. We got the digital deluxe. We do have the standard game, and then we do have the digital deluxe edition. The digital deluxe twin pack. Digital deluxe, mini soundtrack, and all that. Yeah, it's cool. By having completed the Nimbus flashback, you will gain access to Yuno portion of the demo once it becomes available via an update. In this soon to be released segment, you will. There's another demo! But it's not unlocked yet. Alright, so that means we're gonna have another demo that we're playing maybe next week or 2 weeks. But the final game is coming out really soon. It's right around the corner. It's in the end of this month. Let's see that. So we got the 29. So we do have from tomorrow 1, 2, 3 weeks. There's 3 weeks left. From tomorrow, 3 weeks, the game comes out. I'm pretty sure that will be available next week, the next demo, maybe? Or the week before the game comes out? Possibility. But yeah, that's it. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here for now. That was phenomenal demo. This story is so great. I can't wait. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, guys. So, this was an unexpected game that I was gonna play today. I was gonna play last night, but then I started playing with some friends, and I just that turned to a long stream. So, tonight I don't think I'm gonna stream tonight. Maybe if I do, probably like maybe a week, like a week. Like an hour probably or two. It's gonna be like a short stream because I do have to get up really early. It might start early, maybe 9:30, so I could make it more longer. But yeah. Who knows? I don't know if it's gonna be streamed tonight or not. But if it is, we will continue more of The Last of Us Part 2. If not, then more likely probably tomorrow I have to find a new schedule for stream. At the moment I'm not 100% sure when my schedule is for streaming now. I could let you know that it's gonna be for a fact Tuesdays and Wednesdays there will be streams in the mornings, but the rest of the day is still going to be evenings. No streams on Mondays or Fridays. It'll be Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Sunday night. Monday, same thing. Probably no stream on Saturday. Maybe it's a random thing, Saturday. I never know. Sunday is optional. It's on my stream, on my not stream. For a fact, Tuesday, Wednesday is a morning. Possibility. Possibility to Tuesdays will more look like be like double streams probably. Thursdays will be probably be afternoons, I mean the nights. Saturdays same thing, it'll probably be like nights, but that like I said, it's optional Saturdays. Sunday will definitely be night. Maybe morning. No. I'm sorry. No, I'm lying. Look like Sunday, probably night. I'll see what happens. But I'm going to go ahead and end it here for now. Until next time.